Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. We manufacture a variety of superplasticizers, and one of the most frequently asked questions we get is, which superplasticizer is right for me? Well, today, let me give you a few guidelines that you can follow so you can choose the best admixture for your project. You probably already know that superplasticizers are used to increase concrete slump for jobs requiring a loose, flowing mix. If not, take a minute to go check out our other videos on superplasticizers and slump change in concrete. Superplasticizers reduce the amount of water required in the mix, thereby increasing strengths and improving the quality of your concrete. They are used frequently in high-performance concrete mixes, precast concrete, insulated concrete forms, decorative concrete, and a wide variety of other concrete projects. Now that all sounds great, but what about your concrete project? Which superplasticizer is right for you? First, let me ask you some questions. How strong of a superplasticizer do you need? A lot of the differences in superplasticizers has to do with how powerful a chemical we blend into it. So think about your project. If you are making high-performance concrete with very low water-cement ratios, then you need a premium superplasticizer to achieve that. But if you are making regular, everyday-use concrete, you probably don't need the most powerful superplasticizer in the world. A standard-performing superplasticizer would work just fine. Next, you need to think about working time. The typical superplasticizer will last for about 45 minutes, and will not impact the setting time of the concrete. However, some superplasticizers are designed to have a longer working time, closer to 90 minutes, and they will typically have a mild impact by delaying the setting time of your concrete. Now think about your project. Maybe you are doing decorative concrete outdoors, in the heat, in the middle of summer. Then you probably want to use a superplasticizer with a little bit of built-in set delay to give you the working time you need to finish, stamp, or apply color. Or maybe you are doing precast concrete pieces indoors in a climate-controlled setting. Then you probably want to use a superplasticizer with zero set delay so your piece can set and you can pull the forms off as soon as possible. So, if you can answer these questions, let me show you how to choose the right superplasticizer for your project. If you want a standard superplasticizer with no set delay, then choose Supersizer 1. If you want a standard superplasticizer with set delay, then choose Supersizer 2. If you want a premium superplasticizer with no set delay, then choose Supersizer 5 or Supersizer PCE. And if you want a premium superplasticizer with set delay, then choose Supersizer 7. That's all there is to it. Now you know exactly how to choose the right superplasticizer for your specific needs. Thanks for watching our video. We hope you found it helpful. If you're ready to order a case of superplasticizer, visit us online at fritzpak.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.